take for this light heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 32. Bader will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Malmö, Sweden, Ilir the Sledgehammer Latini. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A wrestler holding a professional record of 21 wins, 5 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Tempe, Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Ryan Garbader! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Latifi.
Black trunks for Bader. One thing to keep an eye out for tonight in this fight is the wrestling and the takedowns of Ryan Bader. Ryan Bader, who's got knockout power, has outstanding takedown ability. Good combinations landing here.
Wow. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Both men looking to do damage early.
And he connects with the left. The fight goes to the clinch early. He's in a... Oh, he's rocked here early. Wow, swing and a miss.
There he is. Got the takedown. Oh! In full guard here.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Nice.
Big head kick in, Joe. Solid jab.
Oh, he rocked him with that right hand. Nasty combinations here. Hard straight punch. Vicious shot to the body.
Big shots.
Nice takedown.
And he's back up again.
Hit him with a jab. Oh!
Oh, big right hand! He's in big trouble. Oh, he's rocked! Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Oh! It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow! Big win for Ryan Bader.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!